Woo! We are talking about Reading Month. It is the entire month of March, and Brandon got a chance to visit the good kids over at Mason Elementary in Grosse Pointe and recently read and gave a science lesson to Mrs. Krausman and Mrs. Court's first grade classes.
Yes, he did. He read his usual Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs, which all the kids love. He's so animated when he reads these stories. But then he also demonstrated different science projects with the kids as well. So they were treated to a lot of cool experiments.
Remember like that one?
Showing
the tornado?
Them tornadoes and...
Yep, cloud in a bottle. First graders, I always ask them, what are the three elements in a cloud? And usually first graders don't get it. In order, they were like, you know,
cotton.
We need water, we need pressure, and we need smoke and dust. And I was like, are you joking me? Mrs. Krausman, Mrs. Gordon,
really?
Are you smarter than a first grader? Because I was only going to get one out of three.
I wasn't going to get any of them. But good stuff there, Brandon.
Yep, great kids at Mason.